to like it's usually a big 1986, which makes her about 36 years old. Sarah and the larger manatee will nurse the young calves even though they don't have milk. They have mammary glands right behind their fibber, and they can nurse these young calves, and it's quite comforting to them. It's kind of like a pacifier for them. A calf is usually with its mother for about 2 years, and a mother will typically have a calf about every 2 to 5 years. So it's a significant loss to both of them to be separated. The manatees that arrive here primarily arrive for three primary reasons. They are all property of the state of Florida. SeaWorld is one of 5 facilities.
Moving. When the door opens, please exit to your left. The penguin's icy home is fragile, so please, no flash photography. Please do not step into the habitat, reach in, or drop objects into the penguin colony. Thank you.
Oh, it's freezing.
It's cold.
I think that was the video too.